Science lesson 6, air and water, salt and soil. Question 1. What is sea breeze?
The movement of air from the sea to land is called sea breeze.
Question 2. What is land breeze?
The movement of air from land to sea is called land breeze.
Question 3. Define evaporation.
The process by which a liquid changes into vapor is called evaporation.
Question 4. There's two factors which is called evaporation.
Evaporation is faster on a windy day. Evaporation is faster when it is when that is dry. Not a day.
Question 5. Define condensation.
The process by which water vapor changes into liquid is called condensation.
Question 6. Define dull.
When water vapor condenses on cold object, dew is formed.
Question 7. Define snow.
When water vapor freezes in the air, it forms crystal of ice known as snow.
Question 8. What is water cycle?
The continuous movement of water from the earth's surface to clouds and then back to the earth is called water cycle. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.